Hi guys, we're here at the Lao Thai street food restaurant, enjoying ourselves with all of our wonderful friends visiting from Florida, from Tennessee, from Las Vegas. I'm representing Las Vegas, guys. So, and we have Sister Gung over here. This is birthday girl over here, okay? So we're celebrating with a birthday song, complete with fog machine. I think that's a fog machine. We got Lao beer. Lao beer. Uh-huh. Yum yum. Makin nam kander. Salong nam kander. Sap, sap, you need. Meet the pung ngam, busao ngam, much at la tang lat, then either. Meg ngam, ngam, busao ngam, the much at Tennessee. But then I hand sap for in jackpot. Jackpot. Like a genie. Party animal here. What happened, DJ? Oh, DJ changed. Now it's love song. But I'm here, and my honey is at work, so I guess I'm gonna have to fall in love with my sister again. Huh? With a little flag, Lao flag, and ball. We got a little Lao flag too, representing. So if you guys want some good Laos food, and they do serve Thai food here too, and it's very, very close to Cambodian food, so if you guys want Cambodian food, this is also a good place to come to. Come get your papaya salad. It's a huge, huge party tray. For 40 bucks, you get all of that. You got sausages, you got eggs, you got pork rind, meatloaf, a whole bunch of stuff on one tray. Okay, and of course, you gotta have your rice. We also got some fried chicken. The fried chicken is delicious. It's perfect. It's not salty like a lot of places will make them a little too salty. This one is perfect, crispy, and still moist inside. And of course, you gotta make sure you get your fresh coconut. They got fresh coconut here. And if you like Thai tea or you want matcha, I think they have matcha too, or green tea, they have that as well. So come get your grub on when you feel like good, authentic Lao and Thai food here, okay? Thanks for watching.